fight for justice over the killing of American mathematician Scott Johnson at Manly 35 years ago. The victim's family battled against police opposition, then cruel games by the man responsible, who has finally learned his fate.
This brother's love knows no bounds. Decades and international borders couldn't keep Steve Johnson from the truth.
I was not going to let go. He's my best friend.
35 years after the body of mathematician Scott Johnson was found at the bottom of a cliff at Manly, the man who punched him off the edge faced judgment day. Scott White jailed for a maximum 9 years for manslaughter.
I think our family's got some peace, and I would even say closure.
For close to 30 years, detectives refused to look at Dr. Johnson's death as anything other than suicide until a third inquest in 2017 ruled it was a gay hate crime. A new police team took over and Steve Johnson doubled the $1 million reward for an arrest. That came in 2020 after White, father of six, confessed to undercover officers.
That was all full of They had to say something to get these guys off your back.
More cruel games followed, including a shock guilty plea to murder before a successful appeal.
It's difficult when you know that's the person that killed Scott. It's more difficult for the family because I was sitting next to Steve when that all took place.
White sealing his own fate last October when he owned up to his niece in a tapped phone call.
With time already served, White could be released in 2026. Another 3 years in jail pales in comparison to the three-decade fight for justice, but Scott Johnson's family consider themselves lucky.
We're one of the lucky families that have a killer behind bars.
At the Supreme Court, Tiffany Genders, Nine News.